I'm Tricia Dawson. I'm the course director for the MA-HRM. On the MA-HRM, students study the factors affecting the employment relationship. Obvious things such as pay and performance or recruitment and selection, but also the very nature of the employment relationship and how it impacts on everyday working life. So why study HRM? It's important to realise that studying HRM does not restrict career opportunities. Our students go into a wide variety of occupations across the public and private sectors. And our overseas students, they may go into the family business or start up their own businesses or even become lecturers in HRM, as well as many other career opportunities. And I suppose if you think about it, studying HRM is going to help with any management career because such careers are likely to involve responsibility for managing people. So studying HRM provides broad-ranging skills that are applicable to many different kinds of occupation. From next year, the course will be CIPD approved. That's the Chartered Institute of Personnel and Development. And that means that students will have the opportunity to join the body for HRM professionals, which will give them access to many information resources and a lot of opportunities for networking. The teaching team are already all members of the CIPD. In addition to this, the teaching team are known for being supportive and approachable to their students, as recognised in the postgraduate student survey. And the teaching team also bring a wide range of experience from outside of academia and are all research active. This means that we can keep our teaching current. So issues such as the rise in 0-hours contracts or the increasing use of migrant labour and their effect on labour markets are the kinds of things that we would bring into our teaching and our research. We also teach from a critical perspective. What this means is that we explain to students how HRM practices are supposed to work, and then we take current research and we demonstrate how these actually work in practice. So it's really important that we do this to develop students' critical abilities so that they can become effective HRM and management professionals. And so when things don't go as they expect, they will not be thrown by them. There's also many opportunities to develop skills on the course, whether that be through the module on developing professional skills and practice, or extensive engagement with external speakers and experts. Students also have the opportunity to choose between doing a dissertation or applied company research projects, which take place within organisations. So to sum up, there are many opportunities for building skills and extending knowledge for students preparing for their future careers if they come and study the MA-HRM at Keele University.